It's a dragon. Seriously, that's the scariest ride I've ever seen in my life. Like, if I go on that, I might actually pee myself. Like, seriously, that's really scary. I'm pretty sure I saw it go upside down. No joke. Yeah, that's a little too scary for me. I don't know why you're laughing. I doubt you could even go on that thing. Not even you could?
Yeah, I probably possibly have a heart attack and die, maybe.
Way too scary.
It's the scariest thing I've ever seen in my life.
All right, moving on. What do I see over there?
Bandana.
Behind the cotton candy and stuff.
Whatever you guys got taste for.
Bumper carts. Or bumper... I don't even remember what they're called. That's the biggest chicken sandwich I've ever seen in my life.
Figure it out for yourself, John.
They have that roller coaster thing that goes upside down, that swing thing. My legs don't lift it up. See? This is that spinny ride. Oh, dude. I can't even lift up my legs. I just lift it up.
Oh! I was getting ready to push!
Dude, it's so hard to pull. Ah, my head just hit the top. This is my first time out on these stuff. That guy's just chilling in there. How does it feel when it stops and you just fall? I guess that's how it feels. Rah. If I let go of my phone, it would be flying.
I didn't put it on the seat.
I didn't get to. I didn't get to record on a lot of my on a lot of the rides we went on because they were like, if I recorded, I probably would have lost my phone. So I might. Oh shoot! Jeez, that thing is freaking tough.
I did that.
Ow! That kid's just laying there. That's the ground. Just hovering above the ground. I can't even lift my head up. I'm gonna record maybe one more roller coaster. That one that's just by stuck to the ground. It's hilarious. Jeez, I have to delete so much stuff. Did you really?
Yeah.
Check in here. I think I hear Gangnam Style. Do you guys hear that?
I need to delete some stuff.
I did. I just deleted something.
Because you deleted a video. I didn't even know
what it was. That's not Gangnam Style. What is that? Alright, I have to pause it. Hold on. Here we go. No, I'm gonna let you get crushed. He's gonna get crushed. Here we go. Oh, yep. I already started to move. Hold on. I'll hold myself over here. Why would you want to get crushed? Watch. Here's the game, right?
No!
I can't even get off.
I can't even drink. Stop, it hurts. Can I have your drink?
Hold up.
Can I have your drink?
Hold on. David crap and shits.
Dusty.
Mary Beth Beth Beth.
Mary Beth Beth Beth.
Hold on. Think of the name.
David,
voice
guy. Ice pipe! Ice pipe!
Oh, shit.
Okay. It's still okay. It's still recording.
Nice kite.
Okay. He's not cussing. That was P-H-U-C-K-S. That's not a bad one.
Oh,
he just got hit by the leaf.
I just got killed.
Oh. Think of all the names. I can't think of them at this second. Pause this. Spoons. Dungarees. Rachel the Hubba Hubba. He's hurt. To show you that those were not cuss words that we were talking about, there's the list of the words right there. Hungry Dank, Count Ravioli, Dungarees Weatherspoons, David Shittas, Rachel the Hubba Hubba, Tammy Sheehole, Moist Kite, Chug Chug Pickles, Darcy O'Queef. It won't let me open it because of how much little storage I have. But none of them were cuss words.